some years ago, probably 10, I came up with the idea of being able to use one and dissect it through dimensional. I didn't even know how to explain it somehow. I found the present moment in everyday life, in the name of itself. But between which spaces, these pre-established spaces are known ones.